Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Let's get started with one of those bad boys right there. Have something new, exciting, and special for you, like I always have. This one here is a bootlegger guitar. And for those that tune in regularly know, I covered another bootlegger guitar not too long ago. And what I like about Bootlegger is it is a very small company based out of Los Angeles, California. They sell direct. I'll include all the links below. And, you know, anytime somebody's selling direct, the whole purpose of that business model is to cut out the middleman, give you high quality at an affordable price. And that's what they do. And I'm always happy to tell that story so you could benefit from it. This here is a beautiful guitar. This guitar here is the Hounder. It's new for 2020, even though we're not in 2020 yet. This is the new 2020 model. This is the Hounder. I'll give you a quick little once over there. Got a gorgeous headstock on here. 98 proof. The lettering and the motif is, you know, it's designed from their 98 proof whiskey drinking favorite beverage. Okay, so I'm going to give you a lick or a riff or two. I'm actually using the Synergy right now on the BE module. Let me give you another lick or two on here. We have a humbucker, two single coils, a neck, and a middle. We'll just do a quick round on some dirty. I'll tell you about the guitar. We'll come back clean, and then we'll wrap it up. Let's check it out. Okay, so let me give you a little bit of spec on this guitar. Certainly a beautiful wood, and if you check out what I'm showing you, you could actually see there's a nice grain, and there's also a burst. Now, bear in mind, the lighting in here is a little bright, so it's probably a little bit more pronounced than you see it in person, but you have this nice black that goes into this cherry burst into the natural finish, which is nice. This is a body shape that probably most of us are familiar with. It's a very reminiscent body shape, which looks, you know, really nice. The fingerboard is called Jatoba Rosewood, and it's got, let me give you a little peek on that wood there. It's got a white pearl bootlegger. Those are their whiskey diamond inlays on there. It's a 24 3/4 scale on this guitar, so it's a Gibson scale length. Like I'd mentioned, you know, it's a tunematic style, volume tone, toggle over here, humbucker, middle, single. Nice binding all the way around. So headstock goes into the neck and then into the body. And you could see on the back, let me flip that over, you could see it's a 3-bolt design. And just a beautiful looking guitar. Dual truss rod design, so nice stable neck. And that's really it on the guitar. So let me flip over to a clean channel, and then I want to show you the custom fit case for this. So let me toggle to clean, and then I'll get the case out, and I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, this here is the BE-BB module right behind me. The BB side of the module, nice and clean, but nice and full. Let's check it out. Thank you. So there is the new Hounder. Beautiful guitar. Let me take the strap off. I'll give you a quick little peek of the back, and then I'll get the case. I will show you what is going on here. So again, that's the guitar. Just a beautiful looking guitar. Very stunning. Nice black back. You have the belly carved there. Nice gloss neck. I think it's a very stunning looking guitar. Okay. That angle right there is kind of more of what I'm seeing here, but again, the light is very bright. But if I tilt it a little bit, that's kind of more of a representation of what you're seeing there. Because again, I got these lights coming right on me, so you could see me. And one more close up here. There you go. Nice headstock shot. There's a guitar. So I'm going to go get the case. Don't go anywhere. And we'll show you the case that comes with the guitar. Nice hard shell case. Let's check that out. Okay, folks. So this here is the case. You could see nice hard shell case. And let's pop that open. And this here is actually, let me pop this out of here real quick. And this here is actually a form fit case. So the guitar, and I'll show you how that works, fits right in just like that. So a beautiful form fit case that the guitar just goes right into, and it comes with this guitar. So nice case. All right, folks, so this here is the Hounder. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you dig it, give it some thumbs up. Subscribe to see more like it. Thank you, as always, for watching. I'll leave you with one of those, and I will see you later.